Hello, welcome to 4DDIC. External hard drives play a crucial role in safeguarding our important files and facilitating large data transfers between computers. So, when your MacBook fails to recognize your hard drive, even after multiple connections, it can be quite frustrating. So in today's video, we will introduce how to fix external hard drive not showing up on Mac. Before start, please subscribe to our channel, then you won't missing other videos. Solution 1, check the cable. Begin by inspecting the cable connected to your hard drive. Ensure it hasn't suffered any physical damage. Cables can become loose or damaged through everyday use. If that's the case, simply replace the cable with a new one, and your MacBook should recognize the hard drive again. Additionally, check if the USB port might be causing the issue. Try plugging your hard drive into a different port. Solution 2. Adjust Finder Preferences. Open Finder, select Preferences, go to the General tab, and ensure the external disk option is checked. And you should see the external hard drive icon on your desktop. Solution 3. Use Disk Utility. Click Launchpad, type Disk Utility, press Enter. Select your external hard drive from the left menu bar. Tap Mount, and your hard drive should appear on your desktop. Solution 4. Run First Aid. If it's still inaccessible, run First Aid and Disk Utility from the top of screen to potentially repair any issues. Solution 5. Reformat the hard drive. If none of the previous solutions work, it's possible that the hard drive is formatted in an incompatible file system. You should know your data will be deleted after formatting the hard drive. To resolve this, reformat the hard drive using Disk Utility. Select the hard drive, click Erase, and choose a compatible file format such as APFS. Then click Erase. And then, if you unfortunately formatted the external hard drive and didn't back up, you can use 4DDIC Data Recovery for Mac. 4DDIC Data Recovery can scan your disk and recover any lost data with one click. Launch 4DDIC, and you will see the home page. Choose the external hard drive and click Scan. Select the types you want to scan and confirm it. Then 4DDIC starts to scan the disk. When you find your lost files, you can select it and preview it. Then click Recover and save it to different location. Now, you get your lost file. Alright, I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like the video, please give us a thumbs up and please subscribe us. See you in the next video.